Hello everybody, Steady Gardener here. Just want to give you guys an update on the garden. Just like everybody else in the cold weather states, I'm sure your gardens are starting to slowly but surely dwindle. Right now, the only thing I really have surviving so far is my tomato plants. See the ones I just picked and just showing you what's left. See, we got some more picking to do down here. Over here for next season, I'll be putting these together, the rain barrels, so I can use the good rainwater. Just a bigger bed, the tomato plants. So I just picked a few of these. Still got a lot growing. Plants that's coming up now. So my lettuce, heard that those grow pretty good in the cooler days. More collard greens and lettuce. Over here's the pepper plants. We've harvested several peppers off of these plants. These are green peppers. Over here is my eggplants. Just harvest one off of those. Still got several more growing. And this long vine right here is a summer squash that's hanging in there. More pepper plants back here. More of my tomatoes. Overall, I think we had a good summer with vegetables, tomatoes, eggplants, cucumbers. Everything broke pretty well. And this year was my first year using the wood chip method. Looking forward to next season. Heard the older the wood chips, the better the growth.